Hey everyone, hopefully you're having fun trying to solve some of my puzzles. Here's my newest puzzle, the Crazy Rectangles puzzle. I don't think it's too hard to tell why it's named that. There is a lot of craziness going on here with rectangles. There's also all these arrows around the outer edge of this puzzle. My only hint on this puzzle is to start in the upper left. I will post the public address that contains the reward for this puzzle in the description of the video. Feel free to check that on some type of block explorer. If the 10 bomb tokens are still in that address, the puzzle has not been solved, and you are a contender to get those. I'm going to start rating these puzzles on a difficulty scale from 1 to 10. For this puzzle, I would estimate that the difficulty is about a 4. 4 out of 10. Of course, this is a very subjective rating, but I'm going to try anyway, so good luck. I will post the solution in about a week, assuming that somebody is able to solve the puzzle. If not, I might make a video with some hints on the unsolved puzzles, but I don't want to post a solution too soon in case there's a lot of people who want to solve it just for the fun of solving it and they don't want to know the solution right away.